first day of my life. Swear I was born right in the doorway. I went out in the rain, suddenly everything changed. They're spreading blankets on the beach. Yours is the first face that I saw. I think I was blind before I met you. And I don't know where I am, I don't know where I've been.
I, Ryan, take you, Kelly, to be my wife.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
But I realize
that I need you. Hi, Kelly, take you, Ryan.
Hi, Kelly, take you, Ryan.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
Sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
Just to meet me in the morning. And I thought it was strange. You said everything changed. You felt.
May the Lord bless these rings, which you give to each other now as a sign of your love and fidelity.
You said, this is the first day of my life.
Tell you take this ring
as a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
So if you wanna be with me.
Ryan, take this ring.
Ryan, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
Son.
And of the Son.
Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Besides, maybe this time it's different. I mean, I really think you like me.
Our celebration has ended, and is now my great pleasure to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Ryan Zimmerman.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
As part of me and Kelly's relatives that lived here in town, we got the task of any time she broke something or needed something fixed, we got to help her. Well, you can tell by the look of my hammer, she's kept us very busy over the years. Ryan, I want you to know we have not taken our tasks lightly. And tonight, I pass the hammer off to you. Good luck.
I was standing at the bar having a drink with Ryan, my wife, Kristen, and I were. And I said to Ryan, well, you're getting married. I said, so are you guys gonna have kids? And Ryan said, yeah, we're gonna have kids, absolutely. I said, well, what's the time? Are you gonna have them right away? Are you going to wait a little while and get settled? And Ryan looked at me like I was a complete idiot. And he said, we're gonna have them right away, man. We're getting old. And in that one moment, Ryan destroyed 5 years of work I had done with my wife, convincing her that we were young, we had plenty of time, there was no hurry, but all gone, with one blunt Ryan Zimmerman moment. I would like to ask you all to raise your glasses and toast to my best friend Ryan Zimmerman and his beautiful wife, Kelli Zimmerman, on their wedding night. To you both, I love you very much. Cheers.
The smile. But when you hold me